So here we are at Milele Mall. So this is Milele Mall now. So the kids are trying to have fun here. Okay. That is the first twin. The second twin is coming. That is the second thing going.
Mom, that is belonging.
Okay. Okay, tell us something.
Hello, welcome to our channel. Mm-hmm. We are here at Ngong Milele Mall. And then we brought the kids to do some small things like doing what? What is that? What's the name of that thing?
Riding cars.
Riding what? Riding cars.
Those
okay, how you tell us?
How you say something?
What's happening?
Yeah. Guys,
that is a very
riding,
nice video.
Okay, tell us.
They are riding monster trucks.
Are we?
Called monster trucks.
What do you say?
Harry, what do you say?
Yeah? That is Davina the driver.
Good gift.
Okay.
Hey, please tell us, how was it?
How was the ride?
Darian,
how was the ride?
It was nice. I enjoyed it. But doesn't I go to feel that it's very stop? Doesn't know why.
Storytellers.
We want to go and see up, so we are going up.
I'm a joker. I'm a joker. Yes, our driver. Can you smile? Tell us something. How's the drive? How's the ride?
It feels super cold.
Hmm?
The chairs were...
Okay, fine. Okay, so... You're tired? Okay, so...
Just walking around Milele in Gom. Most of the shops are really empty here. I don't know. But they look like they are empty. This is Gom Milele. And where are we supposed to get it? Wake up from down there. You know this place people step on. Pauline, akuje. Ula taku ingi.
Okay, down there.
So, let's see. This is Ngong Milele Mall.
That is
awesome. Yeah, we have. What do we have? What is this one? Is that Pizza Inn? Creamy Inn? Yeah, Pizza Inn and Creamy Inn. Down there, that is the entrance. Days on Sunday, it's a little bit busy. Families and kids around. Yep. So basically, this is it. The first floor. First floor. Nothing much. Closed offices, closed shops. And then we have our Quick Mart down here. Quick Mart. Yep. Quick Mart. So basically this is it. It's about Gom Milele Mall. Nothing much here. Closed spaces. Another stair that goes to the ground floor. So many stairs, exit points. That's it. Ah, there's an open space here with tap.
Washing
your
hands.
Oh.
For drying your head.
How are you? And a view of Gong CBD. Yes? Able to try and see if there is water. No water. Watcha, there is no water. So what do we have here? Chicken in, pizza in, and families. And that is the Gong Market. I don't know if you can see it. And that Gong Market. So basically, this sums up Gong CBD. Like this is the main focus of Gong Town. Yeah, babies, let's go. Huh? What do you want to look? What do you want to see?
That is
over there. Yeah, he's waiting. That's it. It's about Gong Milele Mall. Harvey, you want to tell me something?
Like, share, and subscribe to our channel.
Uh-huh.
Turn channel.
Subscribe to Howie's channel.
And my channel is called Paulina. I have just started the channel from last week.
No channels for you until you finish school. So we're going back. Yep.
Hey guys, we are just from Ngong Hills.
Mm-hmm.
So we are going down the steep.
Yeah. We're going back. Yeah.
You can see that now you're not sweating because you're going down the steep.
Yeah.
Coming up was really tough. Yeah.
Coming up was tough.
Yeah. So let me now put you back. See, so that
but if you're watching.